Welcome, Manon. Who are you and where are you from?
My name is Manon Ossevoort and I come from the Netherlands.
Can you tell me a little bit about your professional background?
Yes, I'm a professional dancer, an actress and a theater maker. And I
Can you tell me a little bit about which TED film movie inspired you the most?
Studied in the Amsterdam School of the Arts, and in my education I learned that for every story you want to tell, you have to look for the right form. So sometimes it's words, sometimes it's an image or a choreography. And because of the project that I did recently, I've also become a writer, a photographer, and a filmmaker.
Can you tell me a little bit about which TED film movie inspired you the most?
Yeah, there is this one movie from a little boy from Malawi. It's called How I Harnessed the Wind. And for me, that really proves that doesn't matter where you live, where you come from, if you are curious, if you have an open mind, that you can come to these beautiful inventions that, well, yeah, I don't know, that if you would tell people on forehand and you would listen to people who say this can be done, that can be done, it would never happen. It's just an amazing story.
I can imagine that that's inspiring story of the boy. Thank you.
I don't know. Yeah, should I repeat it? Yeah. No, it's he in this small movie, How I Harnessed the Wind. He speaks about reading in a book something about how you can generate electricity by building a windmill, and then in the middle of Malawi, in this very poor village, he starts building this small windmill from, like, spare parts from cars, from bikes, from all these tiny little things. And people think that he is crazy. And in the end, they all come to him because they have to charge their telephones and everything. Yeah.
Oh, that's really inspiring. Yeah, I can imagine that is an inspiring story. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. We're looking forward to see you on stage. Thank you for your time.
Okay. Welcome.
See you then.
See you then, yeah.